Welcome to the NCAA 2020 Men's Basketball Tournament, Sweet 16. Enjoy.
Welcome to Sweet 16 coverage of the NCAA tournament on CBS Sports. Today's game is between the Arkansas Razorbacks and the Maryland Terrapins. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
The matchup in the post should be a great one, Gus. Two imposing figures out there that attract a lot of defensive attention.
Here's a look at how these teams plan on controlling the tempo. So here we go.
Gus, have a little minute.
On the right side. We have a change in possession here. They set it up from the baseline. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Cowan receives the pass. The Terrapins motion for around one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
On the inside. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. Harris handles the feed. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. Fired. Shots off.
What a rebound. It's mine.
They work it around the perimeter.
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
Dump it inside. Jump shot. Shots off.
Look to outlet!
Shots off.
See the floor. We can get some easy fast breaks.
On the left side. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And here's a look at the freshman.
This year's gonna be a big year for this young guy. If he's smart, he'll latch on to a few of the upperclassmen until he gets the hang of things. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Clock stopping.
He got them both. The trap's in place, Rat. Now they work it around the perimeter. shots up.
Put a little English on it.
A terrific backdoor play on that last trip.
Oh, really caught the D on their heels. A great cut to the rim. A terrific feed for that easy completion.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. On the right side. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Seven minutes left on the game clock. Cowan receives the ball. In the lane.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
And it's stolen away. Wiggins handles the pass. Jump shot. Off the mark. Pulls it down. Inside. Power jam. Minutes left on the game clock. Entry pass in the paint. They're called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here is another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
Shot no good. And he can't get the bounce. Rakes it off the rim. Offensive pull. Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Because that's a great take. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop.
Shots off. Will he get back up with it? He can finish. Up it inside. Shots off.
And he looks to outlet.
5 minutes left on the game clock. In the post. In the lane. Shots off. What a rebound. The Terrapins are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Shots off.
Push it.
Work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! Bailey is definitely a blue-collar type of player, not afraid to get his hands dirty.
You've got to have guys like this on your team, Gus, and you got to love them. An unselfish player who does everything you ask him to do.
In the lane. No. How about the action so far, Coach? Some good postseason tournament action. I'm certain the people watching are enjoying this one. Neither team backing down at this point.
I'll tell you what makes the NCAA so special is the fact that it takes one bad night. One bad night, and your season is over. It's going to be a shame that when the final horn sounds, one of these very competitive teams will be out, and their season will be over.
They've worked the perimeter. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Great inside control.
Out on the right wing. Jump shot. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
Minutes left on the game clock. On the low block. Shot rejected.
Great hustle. That goes out of bounds, but will stay at this end.
The Razorbacks have really been able to step it up, and so far, they're putting together a good effort.
When you have guys that want to win, you're going to get different players stepping up at different times and in different ways, and that's always great to watch, especially as a coach.
Off the mark.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Shots up. Rims off. Rebound inside. Ah, he got it up and in. On the outside. The freshman. The Terrapins did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often
he makes the block.
How about that elevation?
Joe, just pretty skilled. He has the ability to score and make the assist.
This kid really does a good job of reading the D and seeing the whole floor. And he loves to give it up. He really does a good job of scoring as well.
He fires away, and he can't get them out. On the left side. Inside. They work the perimeter. No.
Way to get up, big fella.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
Around a minute remaining. Lobs it inside. And lays it in. On the outside. Dials up a long-range shot. No luck from downtown. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. In the lane. And hits. With a big shot. He can't get it to go. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. Second half of play, coach, NCAA tournament. Doesn't get much bigger than this. Who's going to fight to ensure that they move on to the next round? The answer, just a moment.
One thing that separates who can march on to win six in a row from those who can't is the ability to handle pressure. The ability to play with poise and be able to finish games is extremely important.
And they call for the ball screen.
Shots off.
Get out and fill.
On the left side.
He shoots from outside. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
Looking for a good shot.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy.
Top of the key. I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
Smith's making a name for himself. He's really stepping up his performance. That trap could spell trouble. Wiggins receives the pass. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
The Razorbacks running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high
block. Drains it. On the outside. He looks for three. Comes up empty from deep. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Is usually automatic when he steps to the line. Foul shot not good. He hits it. 8 minutes left on the game clock. A great trap initiated by the defense.
Ooh, what a flush.
The Razorbacks on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
In the post. In the lane. And he misses the shot. They work it around the perimeter. First personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Great trap initiated by the defense. It's stripped. Active hands. Dump it inside. 7 minutes left on the game clock.
How about that?
Bailey receives the pass. He tries the three. Misses from the outside. Wiggins handles the feed. And he gets it. And the timeout is called. We've got a break in the action. Stay tuned for more NCAA basketball. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. The Razorbacks set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
He shoots from the left of the circle. He can't get the bucket to fall. On the outside. And he lays it up and in. The Razorbacks now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
On the inside. And he's there with the power jet. Entry pass in the paint. Can't get it to go.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
Now in transition. Careless mistake there. Cowan receives the ball. Here they go in transition. We're at the five-minute mark. Now we've got a turnover. On the right side. Now on the run. Rejected. Wiggins handles the pass. In the lane. Shots off.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. After shots gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
How about that, Gus?
Harris has the ability to get to the rim.
When he goes, he takes it to the tin with reckless abandon.
Out on the wing. Loose ball kept in. No.
Put a little English on it.
4 minutes left on the game clock. Graph everything we could ask for. Close game in the first half. Still close here in the second half. What trouble.
Hey, Gus, I think this is going right to the finish line. I think this game may come down to the last possession. These teams are competing and executing to a very high level. I mean, they're making every big shot. Both of these clubs.
You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. No!
It's mine!
Out on the right wing. He throws it up from downtown. He buries it from downtown. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Cheney handles the pass. Can't put it down. Cowan takes the pass. Change of possession. Raph, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
Way out on the right wing. He puts up the tray. He misses from long range. Now they work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turnover. Harris handles the feed. minutes left on the game clock. Cheney gets the pass. Can finish. There's the pick. Up and in. Ha ha! Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
And we'll get a change of possession. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
Sinks it. They may have him in some trouble here, Matt.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
And it's blocked. And we'll get a change of possession. On the left side. Jump shot. He gets the shot to fall. My goodness, this one is shaping up to be a great one.
At this point in the game, it's about managing the clock and getting the most out of your offensive possession. A few stops.
He rejects it. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock.
On the wing.
Fires. He gets that one to fall. On the left side. Turnover. He'll want that one back. The Razorbacks in a hurry. Third team foul. A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Makes the foul shot. May have him right where they want him, Raph. I'm pretty sure that they will continue to foul here, Coach.
And why not? Their only choice.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
He'll throw it in from the side.
Some people dread this part of the game, Gus, but the losing team is fouling in order to stop the clock.
And that's it for him. That was his last personal foul, and now he's fouled out. The Terrapins are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Makes it. We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. back ready to get things going again after the timeout.
Great defense.
And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
With the freebie. It's good. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. The Razorbacks now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to the man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Foul. And that stops the clock again.
Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, Gus. They're high percentage shots. They've just got to be completed. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. And when a senior is accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
No doubt about it. The Razorbacks set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Hits that. Rims off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
And of course another foul as they try to remain close.
Much else they can do.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you've got to love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate. Book it.
Out on the left wing. He launches a three.
Hecker.
Well, Bill, sometimes statistics lie, but in NCAA tournament basketball, I don't think they do. The better team won, and they're going on.
Well, when you take a close look at this victory, it came down to execution. We say it all the time, but these guys did a terrific job of getting stops at the defensive end and scores at the offensive end.
That's our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.